waxing gibbous, full moon, waning gibbous, third quarter, waning crescent, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases, You see in the sky, most nights, moon looking so fine, so bright, but it doesn't make its own light. You can see it because it reflects the sun's light. It don't really ever look the same. Eight different phases and they all have names. If you wanna know why, then listen. It depends on the moon's position relative to the earth. This is how it works. New moon phase is where we start first. When the moon between the earth and sun, look in the sky and you see none of it lit. But if you wait a bit, you slowly begin to see more of it. Until we have a toenail shaped crescent. Ain't this a great way to learn a lesson?
It goes new moon, waxing crescent, first quarter, waxing gibbous, full moon, waning gibbous, third quarter, waning crescent, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases,
And we slowly start to see more, till we at the first quarter, 1/4, and even though it's looking half lit, it's a quarter way gone around its orbit. Now let's get down to business. The next phase up is called a waxing gibbous. If the right side lit up, you know it's waxing. Think about the first letter in relaxing. And we keep on moving to the full moon. All lit up pretty like a showroom. The sun, earth, moon line up in a straight line. So the whole side lit up most of the time. Except the lunar eclipse when the moon is under the shadow of the earth that we call a penumbra. The rest is pretty much the same. Reverse the order, change wax to wane.
It goes new moon, waxing crescent, first quarter, waxing gibbous, full moon, waning gibbous, third quarter, waning crescent, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases of the moon, those are the phases,
Phases of the moon, phases of the moon, phases of the moon, phases of the moon.
The moon takes 29.5 days to change from the first to the last phase. Its gravitational pull causes our tides, along with the sun low and high. Apollo 11, first man on the moon, yeah, US reppin'. Now try to identify the phase of the moon that you see in the sky.